In Korea, you can get your driver's license on your cell phone in the form of an NFT. You can buy alcohol. You can use it as a form of identification. So instead of when you go to the gas station and you go to buy some beer, you don't need to pull out your your wallet. You just literally tap your phone, boom, identification verified, age verified.